guys might not believe me, but I pulled a dupe of LR Physical Gogeta and the Majin LR Buhan or Boo Tanks. This is my history. Right here, boys and girls, this is the LR Gogeta, the dupe one, and right here. This is the LR Boo I'm about to awaken in this video. Yes, you guys, free. I used my discounts because I didn't care about these people because I wanted him, alright? I didn't care about Vegeta because there's way too damn many of these. I got Bardock. I just got Bardock, that's it from here. And I just got Boo. Wait. And I got Boo and I got Vegeta. So, yeah. Oh, man. Where'd Boo go? Yeah, oh, crab on guy. Oops. Sorry, Goku. Or Kid Goku. You're pretty good for DB Saga. I used that super dragon stone on him. But where did Boo go? I saw him. There you are. Dude, I'm ready to use this guy in a power absorption team. That HP is pretty high. Well, how far are you inside? You're pretty decent. Oh yeah, I got a dupe of Super Saiyan Vegeta, so he's rainbowed. I don't know if he's been rainbowed. Also, this Goku right here just needs... Oh, this one's rainbow! I just need to get him SA-10. But I was gonna wait for Jiren to come out. The full power gym and Super Saiyan Blue, Goku, and Vegeta. See if we get anything out of that. So you're a rainbow. We're Blue Golden? Oh, there you go. Yeah, so. How does he look in HP though? 5, 10. 17th place in HP. That's pretty good. Obviously, though. See, this is, we have so many freaking Vegitos. I like this Vegito. But, to what I was saying, he is my 51st legendary. Holy crap. People may say that's a little bit, but to me, 51 legendaries is a lot. You see people struggling just to even get one legendary. Boom, baby. Welcome to the 51st slot in my LR collection.